We have new details from a fire on the west side of Sioux Falls today. Several fire trucks went to a house fire just south of Memorial Middle School this afternoon. Officials say the fire was heavy on the first floor and extended to the second floor. One dog was inside the house and died in the fire. No people were injured. There is significant damage to the home. The cause of the fire is under investigation. All right.